off no matter what. 3-2, there goes the runner. This ball pulled into left field, and that is trouble. Into the corner, all the way to the wall. Ball played by Amaral. Rounding third is Rinesmith. Throw to the plate, not in time, and Auburn has taken the lead back with a 6-5 advantage. RBI double by Cody Wilson.
Yeah, and you knew anything hit into the gap or getting down the lines would be trouble with the runner going at first base, and that exactly what we got there. Big time hit for Cody Wilson.